Good Friday morning, everybody. Meteorologist Jonathan Conder here. We had a little snow, a little rain move through during the overnight, but it was very, very light. And good news, if we see any more snow here over the next couple hours, it would also be very light. I do not expect a repeat of what we had Thursday morning. Not expecting the bridges to glaze over in black ice, which is great. We still have a chance of a few flurries or a few passing snow showers this morning, but that probability is very low. And if you get snow, it wouldn't be much. It'd be a trace, a dusting, that's about it. So overall, at best, maybe some wet roads, but overall, I think the commute's gonna be okay this morning. We'll get down to 29 degrees by 8 a.m., but colder today. 35 at lunch and highs in the lower 40s. We'll start off cloudy, partly cloudy midday, mostly sunny into the afternoon with high temperatures today, lower 40s across most of the state with a north breeze at about 20 miles an hour. Gets a lot colder tomorrow morning. The weekend looks warmer, but we have a big storm system coming in next week. What does that mean? Really good chance of rain. We'll talk about how much and if there's any snow next week. All you got to do is tune in KOCO 5 News, 4:30 to 7 o'clock. We'll also have crews out to show you those road conditions, see if they change at all. But you don't want to miss your 5 plus 5 day forecast.